So good morning, everybody. I hope everybody's having a great day. It is Happy Friday Eve, February the 9th, 2012. Sorry, you know, you guys, I have things I gotta do, but I'm gonna make sure I always get you the report. We're gonna have some fun. We're gonna laugh. And you know, just have a good time, you know. We stress about too many things. We worry about so much going on. And we never sit at time and just say, you know what, thank you, Lord. Thank you for the simple blessings I have around me. Because you know what, so many people are doing far worse than you. So, give it up. Y'all gotta get it. Yeah, hold on. Y'all gotta hear it. This is an ugly face for the Lord. But you know, I always do something different. It is. I wouldn't be me if I did it normal. And I'm trying not to do it too long. Sometimes you just gotta. You gotta give it up. Give up that praise. And then, yes, it's a Thursday, and it's all right to praise the Lord on a Thursday. You wouldn't mind. See, y'all ain't ready. I'm gonna fade this out because y'all ain't ready. Y'all ain't ready. Y'all ain't on it. But so, what's going on in the world of music and entertainment? Wow, a lot of things actually. So let's just go ahead and get into the report. Okay, you know, Barbados is not happy with Miss Rihanna. They want some money. Okay, so according to recent news, you know, Rihanna is a part of ASCAP. ASCAP stands for American Society for Composers, Authors, and Publishers. And this is basically how, you know, artists get paid off of their royalties, you know, when they write songs, all of that. That's how they get a lot of their money. Well, Barbados is pissed off that Rihanna is not registered with the Barbados Copyright Society of Composers, Authors, and Publishers. And they're trying to change legislation in their country so future artists, and probably in trying to get probably some of Rihanna's coins in the future. So this is groundbreaking because they're saying they're not getting any money from Rihanna, but hey, it is what it is. So shout out to Barbados. I hope y'all get some money. So that's what's going on over there. In other news, I told you yesterday about, you know, the Diana Ross tribute to, you know, that's going to happen on the Grammys, coming up February the 12th. And guess who else is added to the lineup? None other than Squalor herself, Miss Lettucey. She will be actually in the tribute to Diana Ross. So she says she's very excited about the whole thing, and she says that Diana Ross has paved the way for so many artists, which is definitely true. So shout out to Lettucey. I hope she does a wonderful job. Let's see who else. You know, and sad news. You know, it was almost 4 years ago now. Where Jennifer Hudson's mother, sister, and nephew were brutally murdered in Chicago. Well, now the trial is coming up in April, and they're asking Jennifer to hand over some text messages that she received from her mother prior to her passing. So I don't know if that's going to actually happen, but thoughts and prayers always with Jennifer in this horrible tragedy that happened to our family. So shout out to Jennifer on that. Let's see what else. In other news, you remember Rico Barrino from Fantasia For Real, you know, the VH1 TV reality show, her brother. You know, he used to sing background for Fantasia for a really, really long time. And so now he's signed to T.I.'s label, Grand Hustle Entertainment. So his first single is called Hood. And it's a, you know, basically saying they want to get out of the hood one day, blah, blah, blah. And guess who he has featured? None other than American Idol superstar Fantasia. So it's a little grimy song, but, you know, Fantasia always makes it real and hits it home. And so she's on the last verse of the song. So I like it. So you guys make sure you check it out. It's called The Hood. So we'll see if it actually makes as the first single. So shout out to Fantasia and Rico on that. Let's see what else. Da-da-da-da. Janet Jackson was spotted in LAX. When I tell you this girl looks little, them Nutrisystem diet meals she on, she is little. And I was just like, wow. I don't want her to lose too much weight. You remember when she did that whole "you want this" video and she had the whole 8-pack thing going on? I love Jana, but it was just too little. So I hope she keeps her curves. Jana, keep your curves. Just saying. Love you, but keep your curves. Let's see what else. What else is it, I think? Oh, shout out to Kelly Rowland. She was honored at this Essence Music Gala, I think last night. And, you know, really the big shout out is that Kelly actually received a plaque from super producer Rico Love that produced her hit, Motivation. And she received a plaque for selling over 1 million copies of the single Motivation. Now, mind you, she ain't do that with her album. But that single, that was the business. So shout out to Kelly Rowland on that. And I'm trying to think what else. Oh, you guys, make sure you check out 60 Minutes this weekend. Adele is going to be up there, and she's going to give a really heartfelt interview about her whole drama with, you know, how all these albums came about, and actually, you know, the surgery that, you know, she just had. So make sure you check out 60 Minutes if you are an Adele fan. In sports news, people, the Boston Celtics are going to play L.A., and the Oklahoma City Thunder's taking on the Sacramento Kings. We got Virginia Tech at Miami that knocked off Duke last week. And shout out to Duke that beat Carolina. I don't care. I'm from North Carolina. And I really don't care if Carolina or Duke win either way. But that's just me ranting and raving. But anyway, like always, make sure you smile at somebody today. Because if you do, I promise you guys, they'll smile right back at you. And if they don't, guess what, y'all? They got issues. But I'm always smiling at you. You guys have a blessed day, and I'll talk to you tomorrow. All right, bye-bye.